Welcome to the TxPROS tutorial, Navigating Through the Duplicate Permits Detected screen when ordering a time permit in TxPROS. This video was produced by the Texas Department of Motor Vehicles, Motor Carrier Division, for users of the Texas Permitting and Routing Optimization System, also known as TxPROS. The Duplicate Permits Detected screen was enhanced to ensure that a customer cannot unintentionally issue duplicate permits. There are two different duplicate permits detected screens that may appear depending on the type of permit that is being ordered. Both screens rely on TxPROS finding and listing all permits that collectively match the permit type, truck information, and date range selected. The first duplicate permit screen is shown, and you will notice that there is still an active 30-day width permit issued for this same truck. It would be unlikely that another permit of this type would be needed for this same truck until the current one expires. You can view a PDF of the issued permit by clicking the permit number to verify the permit is indeed a duplicate. Choose Open when prompted by the dialog box, and a copy of the PDF will appear. If you realize you misplaced the permit, you may print a copy to put in the truck or simply close the PDF. The most common option for correcting this is to go back to the Order Permit screen and adjust the start date on the permit currently being ordered to begin at least one day after the active permit expires. This can be done by clicking in the From box and choosing the correct date you want the permit to start. After the beginning date is changed to after the expiration date on the currently active permit, the Duplicate Permits Detected page will no longer appear. Otherwise, if you intend to issue another permit for the same truck within the same date range, click Next. A dialog box will appear confirming you wish to issue the permit, which will overlap with an existing permit. Click OK to proceed with issuing the permit as entered. Click Cancel if you wish to change the start date of the permit, or if you need to switch the permit to a different power unit. The other duplicate permit screen that may display is now shown. This type of screen will only appear on permit types that must be mailed out. In this example, you will notice that there is still an active overaxle permit issued for this same truck. You have two options on how to proceed from here. If you wish for this permit to not overlap the currently issued permit, simply choose the To update the start date of this permit so that there is no date overlap or no lapse in coverage, please check this box. The date range will automatically updated by TxPROS to make sure there is no overlap or lapse in coverage. Choose Next, and a dialog box will appear confirming the new active date range for the permit. Choose OK to continue. Keep in mind this checkbox will only appear if the option exists to move the dates on the permit far enough to not overlap the previously issued permit. Annual permits can only be ordered up to 45 days in advance. If you are ordering an annual mail-out permit, the duplicate screen appears, but there is no checkbox to automatically adjust your dates. You will need to wait to order the permit until it is closer to the expiration date of your current permit. The other option is to enter an explanation explaining why you wish for the dates to overlap on your permit. We are going to enter, "I am trying to sync up the dates on all of my trucks." Choose Next. A dialog box will appear confirming your selection. To change your reason given or your selection, choose Cancel. To continue, choose OK. After your payment information is entered, the permit will be directed to the permit office for final approval. If there is an issue with the explanation given, you will receive a phone call from a permit specialist. If the explanation given is valid, the permit specialist will approve and issue the permit. This concludes the tutorial on navigating through the Duplicate Permits Detected screen when ordering a time permit in TxPROS. For additional information and more tutorial videos, visit the Texas Department of Motor Vehicles website at www.txdmv.gov and enter keyword TxPROS.